Destroy a battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men.
Klemmbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now, the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had, but there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping a secret, mind you. Just not nobody ever came around and asked about it.
Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
You want to buy something? You need to talk to Cassandra.
She said you could use some help, assuming you're Emmanuel.
Assume at your own risk, Lincoln Clay.
So running the weed, y'all got a routine laid out?
We take a boat to the bayou, grab the bears, bring them back.
Bayou can be a rough territory. Dixie Mafia knows every inch.
Do those white boys scare you, friend? Did they touch your zozo when you were a child?
Cassandra failed to mention your charming personality.
I highly doubt she forgot.
You do this kind of thing back in Haiti?
Back in my country, I was a hooligan, a priest.
What's a priest know about trafficking weed?
I did not run marijuana, Frey. My cargo was refugees, people. I saved their lives, got them away from Duvalier. But you probably don't know much about that.
We gonna have a problem, you and me?
Cassandra says we are partners, that everything is cool between us. Are we cool?
Don't think I call it that.
Neither would I. Now, Cassandra might be able to let go of what you did to our people, but I cannot.
Maybe you'd be happier back in Haiti.
It was not my choice to come here, leave my home. But I'm trying to make the best of it.
Aren't we all?
There are still Dixie Mafia scattered around the hollow. If you have the time, you should see to them. Convince them to leave.
A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't either.
Are lounge at the luxurious Royal Hotel. Enjoy your favorite cocktails and dance to the music of the Eddie Fowler Orchestra as the entire city of New Bordeaux stretches below.
It's the foundation of our very country, throwing off the yoke of tyrants and shedding blood for one's very freedom. It's a beautiful thing, dear listener. And if you've got the courage of your convictions, if you're willing to sweat and bleed for them, you may not have my agreement, but you have got my respect. But it seems to me that revolution, the word is being thrown around too freely these days. When you head down to the French ward and see that nest of kids squatting in their little camp there, what do you see? They're dirty. There's no denying that. Messy. Some of them with criminal records. On drugs. Promiscuous. Homosexual. Anti-Christian. They think church is a dirty word. I ask again, what do you see? How do they see themselves?
Two, anything more than that, and I'm gonna give the little suckers away. Oh, oh no.